Hey guys, welcome to Golden Top 10. There are many extremely wealthy people in Africa. The majority of them are businessmen or celebrities, such as Dangote, Otedola, and others. Football is a popular and exciting sport. It is a game that millions of people all over the world enjoy and enjoy playing. African footballers are among the highest paid players in the world. Now, who are Africa's richest footballers? Here is a complete list, so let's go! Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. Number 10. Sully Ali Muntari, net worth $22 million. This soccer player has benefited greatly not only from his lucrative football career, but also from numerous contracts with the majority of England's richest clubs. In 2012, for example, he earned approximately $7,540,000 from permanent contracts and $8,810,000 as an annual salary from Tottenham Hotspur. During his time at Manchester City, the striker was reported to earn $268,000 per week, and by 2015, he had an estimated net worth of $22 million. His car collection includes a six-wheeled Mercedes Brabus G63 AMG 6, which cost around $900,000 when new. Number 9. Asamoah Gyan, net worth $23 million. With an estimated net worth of $23 million, Asamoah Gyan is the ninth richest footballer in Africa. This fantastic striker has many mansions, luxury cars worth millions of dollars, and other assets. Asamoah recently obtained a license to operate a private airline in Ghana called Baby Jet Airlines. Asamoah's assets include a $3 million McCarthy Hill home and a Rolls-Royce worth around $400,000. Number 8. Michael Essien, net worth $35 million. Michael Essien has become a household name in the football world in recent years. Michael Essien is a Ghanaian football star who has appeared in both the Champions League and the Premier League numerous times. This midfielder has numerous mansions, luxury cars worth millions of dollars, and other assets. He played for a number of top European clubs, including Bastia and Lyon in France, Chelsea, Real Madrid, AC Milan, and others. He is currently a free agent with a net worth of $35 million. Number 7. Emmanuel Adebayor, net worth $45 million. This well-known footballer is another wealthy player from Nigeria who is well-known around the world. In the English Premier League, he played for Arsenal, Manchester City, Tottenham Hotspurs, and Crystal Palace. Adebayor, a professional footballer, has benefited greatly not only from his lucrative football career, but also from numerous contracts with the majority of England's richest clubs. The striker earned a reported $268,000 per week while at Manchester City, and by 2015, he had an estimated net worth of $45 million. Number 6. Seydou Keita, net worth $51 million. Another notable and wealthy African footballer with a net worth of $51 million. Seydou Keita is a versatile footballer who can play as a central midfielder as well as a defensive midfielder. His professional football career began when he was 17 years old. At the age of 20, he represented his country, Mali, in the 7th African Cup of Nations tournaments. Keita made his debut for Mali in the FIFA World Cup qualifier in 2000. He joined the Chinese Super League club FC Dalian Erbin in 2012, where he earns 14 million euros per year. Number 5. John Mikel Obi, net worth $60 million. With an estimated net worth of $50 million, John Mikel Obi is the fourth richest footballer in Africa, ranking fifth on our list of the top 10 richest footballers in Africa. He is without a doubt one of Africa's wealthiest footballers, having played for top English Premier League club Chelsea as well as Lyn Oslo in Norway. His weekly salary at Tianjin Teda was £140,000. Number 4. Mohamed Salah, net worth $70 million. Mohamed Salah, also known as Mo Salah, is without a doubt one of Africa's most popular players. Salah, who was born on June 15, 1992 in Egypt, chose to pursue his dream of becoming a professional football player despite his academic abilities. His net worth of $70 million demonstrates that he is a successful player as he earns a large weekly salary and has endorsements with top brands such as Adidas, Falcon Tires, Uber, and others. Number 3. Yaya Touré, net worth $70 million. Yaya Touré is widely regarded as one of the world's best players in his position, as well as one of Africa's greatest and wealthiest footballers. Manchester paid him £250,000 per week, and his endorsements netted him $21.7 million. Forbes estimates his personal investment to be $46.4 million and his net worth to be $70 million, making him one of Africa's richest footballers. Number 2. Didier-Yves Drogba, net worth $90 million. Drogba is extremely wealthy, ranking second on our list of the top 10 richest footballers in Africa, with an estimated net worth of $90 million. Drogba has collaborated with some of the world's most recognizable brands, including Samsung, Pepsi, Adidas, Nike, and Konami. Didier Drogba captained the Ivory Coast national team from 2006 until his retirement from the Ivory Coast national team in 2014. Number 1. Samuel Eto'o, net worth $95 million. Everyone agrees that Samuel Eto'o is currently Africa's biggest star. Madrid was his first club, 1997 to 2000, but he was later loaned to several others. He has represented 11 different clubs as well as the Cameroonian national team. Real Madrid, Espanyol, Leganés, Mallorca, Barcelona, Inter Milan, Chelsea, Anzi Makachakla, Everton, Sampdoria, and Antalyaspor are among the clubs represented. His estimated net worth is $95 million, making him one of the top 20 richest footballers in the world. So guys, you can let us know in the comments below what you want to see in the next video. If you are new to our channel, be sure to subscribe now and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. And finally, thanks for watching.